Franca was killed on July 4, 1988, in Lewisport, Newfoundland, in a minivan with fellow wrestlers William Mike Kelly Arco, Victor Pat Kelly Arco, and Dave Wildman McKigney. Franca, McKigney, and Victor Arco were killed when the driver, William Arco, allegedly swerved to avoid hitting a moose and, blinded by the setting sun, inadvertently drove into a lake. William Arco was the sole survivor and sustained severe leg injuries.